the pen. There could be many pens in the room. There could be 400 of them. But when I say the pen, I'm speaking of specifics, because I use the word the. There are specific characteristics that make up the particular pen I'm telling you to bring. So therefore, I use the word the. So when it is called the gospel, what that means is there are parts of it that if you take out, it ceases to be the gospel and it becomes a. So it means that it has a definite article, the gospel. So the gospel is a specific kind of message. The gospel is not what works. The gospel is a specific kind of message. I say that again. The gospel is not what works. The gospel is not trends. The gospel is a specific kind of message. The gospel is not what works. The gospel is a specific kind of message. Glory to God. Hallelujah. The gospel is a specific kind of message. And what is the gospel? The gospel is that he came, he died for our sins, and he rose for our justification. That is what the Bible lets us understand. He died for our sins, and then he rose for our justification.